Guess who finally decided to crash the party?